the great Debbie Harry.
So tonight, one of the most exciting women in music today pays tribute to that band that made punk pop and peroxide beautiful.
Fergie.